An out-of-control brush fire in the Reno, Nevada area has now forced about 10,000 people into an emergency evacuation. Those flames are being pushed by some strong wind gusts, some up to 80 miles an hour. Nearly 5 square miles were scorched in just a matter of hours. More than 20 homes have already burned. Dozens are threatened. The bone-dry area had gone almost 60 days this winter without any precipitation. That was before this week's light snowfall.